Hellstrom calls it that?
From his psych profile, he's obsessed with acquiring knowledge about his enemies. And citadels usually command a great view of their surroundings. Plus, it matches his twisted sense of humor, given that it's mostly underground.
Well, all castles need doors.
Time to knock on his, metaphorically speaking.
Rest of the patrol. Where are they?
Coming to kill you.
Not if I kill him first.
Control, this is Raven. I have eyes on the front gate. Security presence is heavy. Multiple tangos.
Then find a back door. We have little in the way of intel on this place.
If there's a weakness, I'll find it. Stand by.
Raven, is there an alternate info point?
Still on recon.
Understood. Raven, their security systems may be accessible at the front gate. You could power them down. It's a high-risk approach, though.
If I can't find an alternate route, I may try that.
Silent will be safer, for sure.
I'll keep that in mind. Raven out.
Engaging hostile. Clear.
Defense grid is split into three sectors. You've just entered sector one. Stay low and silent to avoid the automated turrets. It's too late to power down this sector, but the two ahead are still possible. Look for cables leading to control boxes or fuse points.
Roger that. Avoid the turrets or shut them down.
Base, we have target position. Mortars ready. Clear!
Control, do you copy?
Raven, roger. 5x5.
I'm at the entrance. It's locked tight.
Sweep the area. Look for an alternate access underground.
I hope this isn't a bad idea. Sit rep.
Go for control.
I'm inside.
Good work. Find Hellstrom. Get his key card. It's the only way to access the mainframe.
Control, do you have eyes on this?
Roger. That's a lot of computing power. Hellstrom's operation is larger than we thought.
I think I see an elevator.
Confirmed. That'll take you everywhere you need to go. Including the mainframe once you have the access card.
I just spotted Hellstrom. He's on B2.
That's a poor angle for a shot, but improve your elevation before trying.
Yeah. Height will make it easier. A knife up close might be safer, though.
Thank you. losing his fucking mind.
Where is it?
I don't know!
Now what kind of attitude is that?
Control. Why do we need Hellstrom's keycard? Other personnel must have access too.
Affirmative. Any of the critical staff could give you access to the server room.
Then why Hellstrom's card?
He's paranoid about security. The main terminal requires his card and his alone. And you need admin level privileges.
So get the card.
Roger that.
Please, don't kill me.
Then tell me where the other soldiers are.
Yeah, that way.
Control. Primary target is down.
Do you have his keycard?
Keycard acquired.
Excellent. Now make your way to the mainframe. Use the elevator and go to B4.
Casualties.
rest of the patrol. Where are they?
Coming to kill you.
Not if I kill him first.
This is Raven. I have eyes on the mainframe. Control, this is Raven. I've reached the mainframe room.
Tread carefully.
Wilco.
Can you see the access terminal?
Not sure. Wait.
Raven, have you located the access terminal?
Raj.
Then let's get this done. Time to introduce the virus.
Doing it now. Okay, that's not good.
Raven, give me a sit rep.
The system is down, but I've triggered some kind of alarm. The facility has gone into lockdown. I need options.
Wait. Over.
Come on. It's getting hot.
The security chief, Nakamura, can reset the alarms. Get her keycard.
How do I find her?
Scan the hostiles. She must be out there.
Copy that. I'll locate her.
Nakamura, you need her key card to lift the lockdown.
Stop hiding! Face me, coward!
Nakamura's keycard.
You can bypass their lockdown security now. The lift should be working once you do.
Let's see. Raven out. Alright, it's done. The lockdown has been lifted.
Time to exfil. Fast. Perfect. Now the only thing left to do is exfiltrate. Raven, we need to hurry. The data you pulled from Hellstrom's servers has revealed time-sensitive objectives. We found Tahir, a friendly journalist. They're holding him at a black site in the Sakri Desert. They're interrogating him, but so far he's not broken. Isabella Sanchez is commanding. She learned her trade in the Colombian cartels and is working here as Rashida's personal enforcer. She has orders to kill Tahir if he tries to escape. And it seems we didn't completely cut off the flow of arms. There's a deal going down between two foreign nationals, Živko Dragovic and Hamza Khan. Looks like Dragovic is in country to sell short-range nukes. Khan is the leader of the DLO. We think Rashida will use their terror tactics to soften up the neighbors before the offensive. Whatever they're doing needs to be stopped. Finally, you're tasked to cause some infrastructure damage. Kumar's primary source of energy comes from the Sahil oil fields. Crippling production will slow down heavy industry. This is going to be another Cold War Zero operation. Sakri Heights overlook all targets. I'll be in touch when you're on the X.
Control, this is Raven. Sending SITREP.
Go ahead, Raven.
I'm about to click out. I'm heading for the first LP.
Good. Each hide was picked for observation and target acquisition. A line of sight to the target location should be clear.
Roger that.
We're dealing with some pretty long ranges here, so take your time and plan each shot carefully.
Always do. Careful's my middle name.
That's not what it says on your service file.
So much for classified.
Watch your movement. Intel shows groups of locals who aren't going to be happy to see you.
Roger that. Raven out. There's a roadblock ahead. Some kind of checkpoint.
Can you pass quietly?
Maybe. I'll scout for the best route.
Stay dark if you can. No point attracting unwanted attention.
Copy that.
Reporting casualty!
This is Delta 4-0. We got a man down. Over.
Control. Seems you've gone to a lot of trouble for a journalist.
He's been a thorn in the government's side for a long time. By exposing their corruption, he's isolated the regime from support and aid.
That makes sense. But I don't get why he's still alive. Why bother interrogating him? Just shoot him.
Perhaps they want to find his sources, clear out any moles.
Maybe. But I think you're not giving me the full picture here.
It's always need to know. Control out.
Control. I'm approaching the village OP.
Remember, we need Tahir alive and Sanchez dead. That will be a crippling blow to Rashida's morale.
Killing the enforcer is pretty straightforward. It's Tahir I'm worried about.
We managed to get word to him. He's expecting help.
Let's hope he acts when he gets it.
We know his guard has a set of keys. Drop him and Tahir should react, but do it quietly. They'd rather kill him than let him go.
He'll still need to get out of the village.
That's why you're on overwatch. Clear him a path. Remove any obstacles.
Copy that. Setting up. I have eyes on Sanchez.
I prioritize her before Tahir. She will execute him if she receives the order. Or if she thinks he's escaping.
Understood. One shot, one kill it is.
Send when ready.
Control, hold. She's going inside.
Then persuade her she needs to be outside.
Let me work on something. Raven out. I can see what looks like a prison. Gotta be where they're holding Tahir.
Can you see his guard?
Roger that.
That's your target. Check angle, wind, and bullet drop.
You sure Tahir is expecting this?
As sure as we can be.
Ready.
Tahir is still in danger.
Understood. I'll deal with the first guard.
Once Tahir's out of the cell, he's going to need Overwatch to cover him while he exits the village.
We'll cut control.
The fewer obstacles, the easier it will be for him to escape. He doesn't have military training, so let's hope he doesn't panic.
I'll do what I can.
Tahir is out of his cell. Maintain Overwatch.
I will.
Sort out the foot patrol.
Thank you.
things easier for Taj. Good work. Stay focused. Decommission those turrets and the guards nearby.
Understood.
Concentrate. Tahir is almost there.
Mission accomplished.
Good work today. You can exfil now. Check your map for coordinates.
never wanted to be a soldier. What the pupils? Yeah, but I had no patience for school. I just couldn't sit there.
Tell me about it.